You're saying now that there was a method to Ovi's madness, huh?
Well, remember we were talking Friday night.
We talked about this Friday.
And we watched Ovi all night long, and he was just adamant about winning that car at the hockey game.
Right.
Well, here we go. I mean, this was the NHL showcase weekend with the All-Star game and all of its festivities. Certainly, one of the main topics of conversation by the fans all weekend long was, why did Alex Ovechkin want to win that car so badly? That's all he talked about. He's a millionaire, but he was emotionally invested in winning a car. And now we know why. Alex Ovechkin was on a quest, a car quest.
He wanted that car.
And now we know why.
Ready?
Her name is Ann Schaub, hockey player, and perhaps Ovi's biggest fan.
I like Ovi because he's cute, he's pretty, I like him.
Ann plays for American Special Hockey, and her team was invited to come skate with Alex Ovechkin back in September.
Ann and Ovi met a few months ago at a clinic for Washington area special hockey players. On that day, Ann broke the ice.
She asked me for a date to go to eat sushi, but we don't have lots of time, so we decide to bring her to the Capitals game against Carolina. And we're going to drive together and talk, and after the game, we're going to spend some time to eat sushi.
Ann's dream date went off without a hitch.
It was awesome, and we went to see sushi, and I like sushi, and he likes sushi, and we went out.
Which brings us to the car. During the All-Star weekend, Ovechkin had a couple of chances to win this Honda. Ovi came up short, or so he thought. When Honda realized why Ovi wanted to win the car, so he could donate it to DC Special Hockey, the car maker gave one to Ovi anyway.
It's all about having fun and making people happy.
For the Schaubs, the grade 8 just got even greater.
And I like how you respond to us, and like dressing like like that. Mom.
I was just so impressed that in the middle of a very exciting and busy All-Star weekend, he was thinking about special hockey and he was thinking about Ann.
Ann has taken over as the sports director here at ABC7. Alex Ovechkin giving back to those in need. What a great story. And now we know why he was so invested in winning that car.
Good reason. That's great. What a personality she has.
Did she something?
That's great.
Did she give you your microphone back?
I told you, she's got a job right here.
We'll be right back.